my Healing Journey presentation. And this is some products that I did over the first semester. So the topics I'll be going over is my story creation on Story Jumper, pixel art character in Photoshop, my pixel art in Google Sheets, Hero's Journey infographic, and the recycled art. Okay, so this is my pixel art in Photoshop. In Photoshop, I was able to create this pixel art character where these are the dream jumpers who are very kind and can go into children's dreams. So this is my pixel art in Google Sheets. It's the same dream jumper, but it's like another form of the pixel art. So my Hero's Journey infographic, it's the storyboard of the dream jumpers, and it's made with Story Jumper, and I follow the Hero's Journey guide. So it starts off with the ordinary world, and it goes into the climax, and finally it has a conclusion. So it's about these two little characters that help out these children by going into their dreams and telling them good things and how to do good. Another version of my dream jumper is a recycled art project. I recreated my character with green bottle caps to make my dream jumper 3D and textile. And that's it.